Hello Nigerians, it's the one and only Realtor Atrai Joe, and today I'm taking you on a wonderful journey from the beautiful heart of Lagos, Nigeria into the ancient city of Ibadan. And today I'll be giving you a trip just for you to see our newest estate called the Ade Prime. I'll tell you the minute it takes from Lagos to that wonderful city. So stay glued to my channel as I'll be giving you the wonderful tip when it comes to real estate. So we are starting this adventure right here in the city of Ogba. If you are very familiar with Lagos, you definitely know that Lagos traffic itself is an adventure.
If you are familiar with Ikeja, Alausa area precisely, you understand that this is the road that leads to Magodo Phase 1. And the other left side leads to the expressway.
And this is often referred to as the Michael Otedola Bridge.
So, leaving the busy streets of Lagos behind feels like you're stepping into another world. As soon as you hit the Lagos-Ibadan expressway, the scenery begins to change. It's a reminder of how diverse and beautiful the Southwest is.
This is the popular beggar bus stop.
Trust me, you haven't experienced a road trip in Nigeria until you've had gala and mineral from one of these guys around, just to quickly refuel yourself before you continue the journey.
Look at this. Wide open road, fresh air, and endless possibilities ahead. This journey to Ibadan isn't just about reaching one's destination. It's about reflecting the beauty and the landmarks of Lagos to State down to Ibadan itself. We are still in Ogun State. Ogun State is so big. It's like a country.
We have to make a quick stop here. And one thing I love about traveling in Nigeria is the unexpected spot that you find along the road where you can actually buy one or two things. Yeah. So this is one.
One of the signs that will let you know you're already entering Ibadan is the Guru Maharaj-ji Temple, referred to as the Kingdom of Heaven on Earth. This temple used to be one of the most frequent locations in the 90s.
And to be candid, one thing you really cannot take away from this journey from Lagos through Ogun State and up to Ibadan is the road network. Especially with the road maintenance that making sure that no pothole is permitted.
So this is the popular Iwo Road, one of the ancient roads in the Southwest. So as usual, this is expected. So it's one of the most busiest commercial centers in Ibadan. In case you miss your way in Ibadan, find your way to Ibo Road and you'll definitely get to where you are heading to, anywhere in Oyo State. Once you find your way to Iwo, then you are actually in the right place. So this is the popular Iwo Road that you all know. There is a diversion here.
So we made a U-turn around the whole axis, passing through one of the most expensive neighborhoods in Ibadan. We have a GRA in this location. Wonderful estates are located in this location. In fact, the who is who live on this location. The roads here are awesome. The roofs are also beautiful. Unlike the normal red roof that most part of Ibadan is known of, this part is a new settlement, and I'm certain that most Nigerians, especially in diaspora, have chosen this location for themselves. And Nigerians also living in Ibadan who are well-to-do love this location. This location is not far from the Lagrelu area of Ibadan. And this is the Kolapo Eshola GRA, a full residential estate with many Nigerians who are well-to-do, rich, wealthy, that love simple life, live in this location. Now we are approaching the newly launched estate in Lagelu area of Ibadan.
And now we are here. Let's confirm about all this place is indeed what we just remain. This estate represents more than just land and property. This estate is indeed what we've been craving for. Whether you're looking for a land to buy or build house immediately, and a plan gives you that wonderful opportunity. So you can call my number today and let's get you started in this place.